know you love me. I know you care. Just shout whenever, and I'll be there. Hello guys, I'm Bilal Haroon, and that's my series 10 ways to make your PC faster. And that's my 7th video in which I will teach you the 7th way to make your PC faster. So let's start to teaching the 7th way to make your PC faster. So first of all, you had to go your My Computer and then C drive where's your Windows installed. Then you had to go Program Files, and then you had to select those kind of folder which is not or window files or computer files, and then cut and paste to another drive to make enough space. For example, I have selected Driver Pro, so cut it and paste in the D drive, and D drive I will paste there, and as you guys can see, it is there. And in C drive you have to select more folders like that which is not in your need to boost up your PC and make enough and enough space in your C drive to boost up PC. So that's may is useful for you and helpful for you. So please subscribe me and like my video to get more and more benefit like that. Thanks.